moment we mentioned at the introduction, she's being cross-examined by Weinstein's lawyers. She begins crying uncontrollably, so much so that the judge has to suspend and end the testimony for the day. What was going on in